Yes, we have some technical difficulties, but for now, these are some things.